Time flies, Russ. 30 on Thursday?
Yeah, man. Turn to 30. This is my seventh year. It's been a blessing, that's for sure.
You're old.
No, I'm just getting started, baby.
But when you look at Breeze and Brady.
Yeah.
So does that make you feel young? Do you feel like you can do this another decade?
Oh, yeah, for sure. I think that I think the way I take care of my body, you know, your mind, those guys do such a great job of being able to talk to those two guys, too, just about how they, you know, take care of themselves in the offseason, during the season, everything else, and they do a tremendous job of it. And they're just only getting better. I mean, watching Drew Brees, watching Tom, how they're playing, they're just getting better. So it's an exciting time.
But how important is nutrition now? I know health, but, you know, you see what Brady's doing. Aaron Rodgers now following TB12's diet, I think. So how important is that?
Well, I think nutrition's huge. I I'm turning 30 on Thursday. So, I'm really going to kick into my health and nutrition in particular. That's kind of one of my goals for my 30s. Is to be really focused on that, and I need to have a little bit more weight to me, just in the sense of because I play a little different than Tom may, than he plays. But in terms of just being physically fit and ready to roll for the rest of your life, I had a great 20s, and now you want the 30s to be even better. You want to be better at 30.
For more Dan Patrick Show, tune to Audience Channel 239 on DirecTV or download the Dan Patrick Show app.